So we're in Clovis, California. We just finished reconfiguring some piping down here. What had happened during the original rough-in of the plumbing here, you can see where the water pipe's at, center of cabinet. I mean, not so bad, but it is kind of causes a problem with storage and whatnot. So anyways, they couldn't do much with the iron pipe. The plastic, they'd taken 90s on both sides, medium sweep 90s, and turned them back and went toward the back of the cabinet, and then plumbed everything and boxed it all in. Unfortunately, one of those 90s failed and began to leak, and you can see the damage to the cabinet. So we wanted to leave room for someone to come in, anybody, whether it's a finished carpenter, handyman, somebody to come in here and get the cabinet back in here without putting a bunch of plumbing in the way. So what we've done is we brought up the waste vertically first. So we got you a brand new clean out. So that's a full sanitary tee, so it sweeps downward only, so your drain cleaner is going to love that. Got your adapter with your clean out plug on it, so you can take that off. Above that, sanitary tee over to a tubular P-trap over to our telescoping disposal kit. And then of course that little tail piece right there goes up to the basket strainer. Basket strainer is existing, garbage disposal is existing, so is the gasket behind the telescoping kit, which is behind that bracket right there. And then of course that's the dishwasher discharge hose, and that was tied straight in, so we went ahead and reconnected that as well. Everything up here looks good, no corrosion whatnot, so it's in good shape. We did go ahead and get the island, this is an island sink, so we got it tied back in, and as opposed to before where it was down low, you can see up there, we've got it tied in back high. So we got a little creative here. We got it offset up high, back to the back of the cabinet. Same thing on the vent side. This is the waste side with the 290s, and the vent side over there is the 245. So as you can see up there, it goes up, then you got that loop up there. So you've got the that high loop, so the vent goes back down and out, and you got the clean out on the outside wall. So everything in here is tied in. And everything is, we've tested lots of water, no leaks, no runs, no errors outside of that. This installation is done.